Hey there, welcome to another episode of Hangout with Me in My Kitchen Space. In today's episode, let's make some breakfast, and we're making an avocado and tomato sandwich. And I have my bread, I have my salt, some black pepper, a tomato, and an avocado. And without further ado, let's get started. So this is such an easy recipe, and I'm going to start off by chopping my tomato into thin slices. I'll set that aside, then to my avocado. Then I'll proceed to slice this. And that's done. Then always remember to salt your avocados. And I'm also going to add a pinch of black pepper. Then I'll arrange my tomatoes. And that's pretty much it. Then let's prepare our black coffee, and I'll start by adding in my coffee. Then I'll go in with about 2 teaspoons of sugar. Then I'll proceed to serve this with the sausage, because we always ensure that we have a balanced diet in most of my meals, if not all. And as you've seen, it was that easy, and this literally took less than 3 minutes, and we are going to give this a taste test. Good. As you've seen, this breakfast idea was very easy. It took us less than 3 minutes to assemble everything. I hope you learned something. I also hope you're going to incorporate this into your breakfast menu. Don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe if you haven't. And I'll see you in my next one. Bye.